The Flip Wilson Show.
Oh, hi, y'all. As a public service in the past, we illustrated the Marvin Latimer one-on-one system of winning poker. Then we brought you Roscoe's Home Away From Home pool hall hints on winning snooker. Tonight, we're very proud to present, for those would-be stenographers in our audience, unofficially the world's fastest typist, Mr. Ronald Mingle. Mr. Ronald Mingle, you don't mind if I call you Mr., do you, Ron?
Not at all.
Oh, yeah. Say, how'd you get interested in typing? I type a little myself, but I'm not that good. How'd you get interested?
Well, you know, I was working in this office, and they had this beautiful, beautiful...
I think I understand, Mingle. Yeah, fine secretary. That'll speed up your adrenaline, that makes your typing get better fast.
Yeah, yeah.
Say, what is the world's record?
The world's record is 170 words per minute. What? But I can break it any time I want to.
You say, I can break it any time I want to. That certainly is confidence. Actually, Mr. Mingle, you look like you could break anything any time you want to. Say, what's the secret of fast typing?
Well, I type the music.
Music?
Soul music.
Yeah. You type the soul music?
Right.
Say, can you type regular business correspondence, or can you only type the blues? Little joke. Say, if it wouldn't be an imposition, would you mind giving us a demonstration of your typing proficiency, to wit, henceforth, so on and etc.?
With pleasure.
Thank you, Mr. Mingle. Mr. Ronald Mingle. Yeah, real words, too, you know? I thought maybe you might have just been jiving, trying to shoot the grease to my audience, you know? Mingo, whipping out the actual words. Yeah, say, Mingo, how about trying for the world's record here on the show tonight?
I'm really not in the mood, Flip.
He's not in the mood. He took the check. What do you mean you're not in the mood, Mingo?
Well, I need some inspiration.
Oh, you mean perhaps like maybe a fine young secretary?
Yeah.
Okay, champ. Say, tell you what, I'm gonna do even better than that. Better than one, I'm gonna whip six on you. Okay, ladies? There it is, Mingo. Heavy duty, Mingo, heavy duty. Mingo, I hope your typewriter can stand what your mind is thinking.
One, two. A one, two, three.